It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
So, good morning. It is 11:04, and I woke up at 10:30, and now I just made sure all the clips from yesterday's video are on iMovie. And if I have a little extra time, which I think I will, I'm going to try to edit all those together real fast and get it exported and uploaded today before I go to work. I go to work at 1, so obviously I won't be vlogging then. I don't have much makeup on yet. I just got started on my under eyes, and yeah, it takes me a while to do my makeup. I'm so tired, guys. Like, I just haven't had a good night's sleep in a long time because school, and now, I don't know. I'm just always really tired. But, so I'm gonna finish my makeup and then I'm going to edit the video like I said. And then I will vlog when I'm leaving for work. And then I'm going to see Wicked tonight with Casey. So today is December 22nd, 2012. 3 days away from Christmas. I'm so excited. Okay, so I finished my makeup and I've like been noticing lately that I'm really not happy with my face after I put makeup on it. I think it's just because it's the winter and my skin is like, it can't decide if it's dry or, I don't know, my face is always super puffy and tired in the winter because of just like sleep deprivation, as I mentioned before. But anyway, I am going to try editing some videos now and I will get back to you in a second. Outfit of the daytime. I am going to work in like, yeah, really, really soon. And I need to charge this camera, so I'm going to leave it here while I'm gone. But my outfit of the day for work, I have to kind of dress cute for work, so I'm wearing gray leggings and my studded combat boots from off of eBay. And then I have this kind of like edgy, like cut off sleeve sweater with a white lace tank top underneath. And I have to go pretty quickly here. I mean, it takes me like 20 minutes, not even that, to get to work, but I like to leave super early so I can just sit and do nothing in my car and just ponder. And yeah, so I'm gonna leave my camera here and charge it while I am gone, and I will see you guys when I get back. And then tonight I'm going to Wicked, as I said before, with Casey, so I will vlog a little bit with her, hopefully. Look at this cat. Look at him. He is the cutest thing ever. He lays on my bed pretty much all the time. Okay, so I came back from work, just got back like 20 minutes ago, ate some spaghetti. And Casey's coming over, and we are going to go see Wicked. And my mom is taking us, and I'm actually going to vlog it, I think. We'll see. I don't know. I guess I could bring my camera with me. I'm not going to vlog Wicked, obviously, but I'll vlog the rest of the night, maybe. And then Casey's sleeping over. So right now, I'm just going to finish editing this video and exporting it, and hopefully get it uploaded, like, before Casey comes over. Or no, that's not gonna happen. She's coming over like really soon, but I gotta finish uploading yesterday's vlog. And then this cat is going to just lay here like a lazy butt. You're so cute, fat cat. I got a package in the mail. I get to review an airbrush system, and this is one of the main, I don't know, lines. I don't really know. It's by Bellotto Studios. I don't know much about airbrush systems, so I'm excited to learn more about them and then review this for everyone who watches my makeup channel. Even Sneakers likes airbrush systems. Anyway, so I'm excited about that. Casey is here now. We're going to go see Wicked. I will bring my camera with me, but we can't obviously vlog Wicked. Out for the day.
You can, but you can't have flash photography.
Okay, cool. Then I will try to vlog it. Out for the day. She's wearing lace short Oxford shoes on, and then she has Aztec. She looks cute. And then open your eyes and not real fast. Thank you. I color blocked my outfit. It's very color blocked. I have a sweater on, skirt, sweater.
Oh, I love these.
Yeah,
there are pretzels.
I opened it up for you. It's a scarf.
I love scarves.
It's a scarf. It's
cute. Oh, it's like tribal-y.
Yeah, it's cute. I decided it looks like you.
I was thinking that I could also start wearing them like nuns.
Oh, yeah.
And just like.
Yeah, like a head wrap. Yeah, yeah.
I'll pray for you thing. No one sees the wizard.
So, we are leaving for Wicked now, and we'll try to...
I'm having some troubles.
I can see that. I got you. We will try to vlog when we are there. Yay! Okay.
Woo!
She got me pretzel M&Ms.
And a scarf.
These things are like...
delicious.
Pretzels and chocolate in a bag.
They're really good.
They're good.
So Hi. We are right outside the Fox Theater and we are going in to see Wicked.
Oh man.
Stop. Stop. You are ridiculous.
Oh man.
There you go.
Oh, I gotta take a picture.
Let it roll on Fox. The bridge.
Alright, can I take a picture? Really
Alright. We'll see you guys afterwards. Or maybe inside. I don't know.
We will inside.
Log. Yay.
I guess we're just gonna
look how pretty it is.
Yeah, you go, right?
It's so beautiful.
Fox Theater for you all.
Oh man.
Stop. So silly. There's a dragon. You see it?
Oh man.
It's a dragon. Wait, is that a flying monkey?
Where?
Do you
no,
see
it's a
it?
Dragon.
Oh.
Oh man.
Hey guys, so we are back now. I didn't vlog at all, like coming out of theater because it was really crowded and really loud, and it was kind of awkward if I did vlog. I have my makeup off now. Casey is going to bed, and we are going to bed soon, so
I'm
finishing up this short vlog.
I just want to say, if you haven't seen Wicked and you get the chance to, you should because it's so good.
Yeah, it was really, really good.
Their singing is like from the angels of heavens above.
It was amazing. But yeah, so I'm gonna end this vlog.
We got some ice cream.
We did. We got some really expensive, overly priced
ice cream,
and we shared it at intermission. But anyway, so I'm uploading yesterday's vlog now, and it's like almost midnight, so kind of cheated. But I didn't have time to upload it today because I had work. So I'm going to get these clips imported and edited tomorrow. Say goodnight, Casey. Casey's leaving tomorrow morning really early. I'm sad.
I used to go to Katie's house, like, all the time. And I would literally sit there for, like, an hour and just eat cereal. Like,
oh, yeah?
Dry cereal. Why I'm telling you this, I do not know. But it was great. Her cat hates me.
Yeah, my cat hates her. It's true. Alright, so I hope you all enjoy this short day vlog. I'll vlog more tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be a boring day. Yeah. I'm just so tired. Okay, good night.
Good night.
Good night.